the time I won the arcade and she thought I was selling drugs.
Rusher attack space.
Yeah. I guess because it's more of a book rather than just
a
little
bit.
A little bit. It was pretty good books. Yeah. I did not want to try the power. Yeah. I was like, you know.
I saw you playing
Falcon. Okay, something you
play
in the.
No, I think
it's a tough matchup. That's mostly all. I was like, man, I'm just trying my bottom to see how it goes. Go from there.
Yeah, I don't really know a lot of matchups. Like, who plays
matchups?
The guy with the beat.
Never mind.
I like this because it's like close.
That's like, well, it's like, yeah, you kind of want me to jump on the show, so you don't need to be a little stuff.
Imagine if it
doesn't happen, you just throw it to the like, alright, so if you're considering something over there, I might just tell you this right now. You're down. Does it count for actual physical moves as well?
Like the bucket? Yeah. It's only 60. Alright. They're fucking gaming. UNCB won game one. I was supposed to be running stream, but I was doing redemption bracket thing. Dude, who the fuck won game one? Dude, the stream who won game one.
Did anyone update the other stuff while I was gone?
I kept streaming, or the Smash TV game. I think it's. I just sat back down from UN. Redemption Rugged shit.
Was that game one?
That was game two.
That was game two.
I think I would never start a settle down.
What's the score?
1-1.
Wait, it's 1-1?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll let you have your shirt.
What the?
Oh yeah, you're right. I know one that's open, it's just in the opposite direction of where y'all are trying to go, if y'all are okay with it. We'll talk to you about it after.
Yeah,
I'm not going to do that.
Rizzo, did you go all Joker? Why Joker a freak a leak? He was like, more.